a rare audience with the Emperor and Empress. But President Obama is also equally keen to show America's engagement with New Asia, the world's fastest growing region, no longer to be overlooked by this self-styled Pacific president, born in a...